Choosing the right technology for our active learning classrooms has been a difficult task. We need a solution that gives us a simpler way to design and manage active learning classrooms that's easy for educators to use and route content between the displays in the space. But most of the hardware-based solutions available are expensive, require custom programming, and take a ton of time to build, manage, or update if our room layout changes. That's why I chose Solstice. With Solstice's active video routing solution, we can take our ordinary multi-screen learning spaces and turn them into full active learning environments at a fraction of the cost of other solutions. Getting the classroom set up is easy. I connect a Solstice pod to each display in the room and connect them to the network. Then, I connect the pods to the drag and drop app and design the room to match the layout of the space. I can also update the design to match any room layout changes to make it easy for facilitators to route content within the space. And with hybrid learning becoming more common, I can add a room camera and audio so that remote students can be part of the session. Solstice has made our active learning classrooms easier to build and manage. And since our users find it intuitive and easy to use, we've had less support tickets and more positive feedback from both our educators and our students.
Most active learning classrooms I've taught in have been hard to use. With Solstice, the room controls are easy to use and consistent across every room. So I can focus on facilitating a more engaging learning session, and the students can focus on collaborating. When our session gets started, I can share the active learning activity outline to the front display. Then use the drag and drop app to route that content to each team table. Students can then break out into teams to work through the assigned group activity by collaborating on their team's display. Okay, everyone, let's get started on our brainstorming activity for today. Please work with your team to come up with a concept for green energy.
When I find examples that will help our team brainstorm, I can easily share them to get feedback from my team.
I can even use my phone to circle what I want everyone to look at. Do you think that this should be here, or should we switch it for something else?
And even though I don't have the Solstice app, I can still mirror my screen in a few simple steps.
I think so, but what do you think about adding this instead?
If I notice a team might be stuck on solving a problem, I can share another team's work as an example. And if I think that example would be beneficial for the entire class to see, I can also share it with all the other team tables in the room. If all the teams are heads down in their work, I can send a message to each display for everyone to look up front so I can reconvene the group at the end of the active learning activity. Okay, everyone, it's time to see what you've come up with. Everyone, please share your work, your team display. It looks like Team A and Team C have the two that are the most similar. So let's compare these two before we move on. Solstice makes routing content within our active learning spaces intuitive. And with features like on-screen messaging, I can quickly communicate to students without disrupting them. And since Solstice is fun and easy to use, students enjoy sharing their ideas and feel more comfortable collaborating with the group, which makes for more engaging learning sessions. Want to see how Solstice Active Learning can increase the flexibility and scalability of your active learning spaces? Talk to a Solstice expert to get a live demo to see how Solstice can help.